Farooq Sheikh has been arrested by the enforcement director in Mumbai. He is known to be a hawala operator who, according to reports, used to send fake bills to send remittances abroad. Farooq Sheikh is the name of the man who's been arrested by the Mumbai branch of the enforcement directorate. He's been accused of being a big time hawala operator and has used to send foreign remittances back abroad as well. And this is a big success really for the enforcement directorate and the war really on hawala operators and the hawala operation spread across the country.
And nexus of more than 5,000 crore. Sheikh abroad by submitting fake bills to the banks, to Indian banks, and getting the remittances out of it. So this is the prima facie that we are getting from Enforcement Directorate. Today he will be produced before the special ED courts in Mumbai and remand will be taken. So now the point of investigation will be that whom was he working for, because he is a hawala operator. Whom was he working for, and does he have any political links or links to those who are absconding and who are currently absconding and are out of country.
Right.
So all these links will be investigated by Enforcement Directorate, but definitely it's a major catch by Enforcement Directorate. They were hunting for this man, Mohammed.
It's a big catch, and the ED will be hoping it will lead to many others in this operation. Thank you, Siddhant, for joining us on this story.